start the basics of the digital electronics, the most fundamental block of every digital circuit, that is gate. Okay, so first of all, what is the classification of the gate? Classification of the gates means types of the gates. Which are the three types? One, basic gates. Two, universal gates. Three, derived gates. In basic gates, we have the three subtypes. One, NOT gate, AND gate, OR gate. In universal gates, again we have the two main types, NAND and NOR. Derived gates, again two types, XOR, XNOR. What is XOR? Exclusive OR, exclusive NOR. Now let us start, first of all, basic gates. Okay, in all the gates, during explanation, during working, what is the function of the gate, actually we should draw the perfect symbol and its truth table. Okay, so very first, basic gate, that is the NOT gate. What is the symbol of NOT gate?
Output is
orchid. So what is the first symbol of the orchid? So let us draw the symbol first. It is also two input. Okay, particularly draw the symbol A, B. This is two input orchid. Output is indicated by Y. A plus B. This is logical ORing. Logical ORing. Now again, which inputs are available? We can write down that is A, B, Y. What is Y logical operation for OR gate? That is A plus B. Okay. Now what is ORing? ORing that means A or B. Any of the input is 1, then output is 1. 0, 0. Again, for possible combination that we can write down from the two inputs, 2 raised to 2, 4 input possible combination, 0, 0, yeah, so both are 0, or 1, 0, and another input is 1. Both inputs are 0, 0, or 0, 1, 1, 0, or 1, 1. These are the four possible combinations of inputs. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, or 1, 1. Okay? So now what is the output for the OR gate? OR gate, that means A or B. Any of the input is 1, then output is 1. If both input are 0, then and then output is 0. If both 0, 0, then output of the OR gate A or B, that is 0. A equal to 0 and B equal to 1, that means output is 1. Any of the input is 1, then output is 1. Any of the input is 1, then output is 1. If both inputs are 1, then output is 1. A or B. Any of the input is 1, then output is 1. A or B, both inputs are 1, then again output is 1. This is ORing. Thus, we have completed the three basic gate operations, NOT and OR. Now next is the universal gate. What is the universal gate? Actually there are two types, NAND and NOR. But what is the definition of universal gate? Using this universal gates, we can design three basic gates. Okay? Also, we can design exclusive OR using NAND and NOR. Okay? The basic gates, NAND and OR, derived gates, exclusive OR, exclusive NOR. So, as per universal gate, we can define that the gates which are used to design any of the basic gate is known as universal gate. So in next lecture we will study about the universal gates. Okay?